What is up, guys? It is Chris here, bringing you guys Easy BMX Tricks number 4. We are in the same parking lot as my first one I did. I will not be using brakes on this one. I'm getting them on tomorrow, so I'm going to do everything else that doesn't require brakes, which is pretty much everything. But let's get started.